Hello guys, good morning.
Morning, Che.
Yeah, morning. I just want to see all of you. So, guys, okay, could you please? Yeah.
My electricity is cut off, that's one.
Okay, guys, I want to see all of you. Open your camera, guys. I mean, can Henry, Guiswan, Ivy, Peter, yeah, James, yeah.
Present.
yeah, guys, open your camera, yeah. Okay. Okay, so shall we start now? By the way, how is your weekend? Have you guys still working on the presentations and the debate? Yeah, I just see lots and lots of the messages, right? So still? Huh? Okay, so
yeah,
by
we
the
just
way,
started yesterday.
Yeah. So what about for my test? Are you guys ready for the test?
Yes.
Ready? Ready. Okay, great. Great, great. Okay. So what about for the presentation and debate?
Yeah, that's it.
Have you guys already got the topic, right? Yeah, okay, great, great. Okay, so let's start the show. Okay. Is there any problem? No, right? Any problems? So what have we done? I think. Okay, so are you guys ready? So what have we done last week? Have I already checked all of your workbook? Have I? So please go and check all of your workbook, please. Before that, I need to check attendance now.
Yeah, I think we have done check.
Everything, right? Yeah. Omnia, are you there? Omnia?
Yes, I'm here. I'm opening my book.
Okay. Popo?
Yes.
Henry?
Yeah.
Okay. Lianta?
I'm here.
James?
Yes.
Jesse?
Yes,
Lindsay, 9, Peter?
Present.
Okay, Nellie? Okay, Neo, so?
Yes, sure.
Okay, Pai Ming can. Pai Ming can.
Present, sure.
Okay, Leo.
Present, sure.
Sarah. Precious. Precious. Smith. Smith.
Present.
Yeah. Koiswan.
Present.
Okay.
Present.
Okay. Luke.
Present, sir.
Okay. Grace.
Present, sir.
Grace, Grace. Okay. Ruta.
Hi.
Ivy.
Present, sir.
Okay. Rizal.
Present, sir.
Rukori.
Present, sir.
Okay, great. Okay, so let's start the show.
Chair, I think we have left like workbook page number 47. We haven't done.
Let me check. Oh yes, it's all about photosynthesis, right?
Yes.
Okay, guys, back to your workbook, page 47, please.
So I think we only have to do 5.
Sorry?
I think we only have to do number 5.
Yeah, but that day you guys got the like wrong one. Wrong answer, so we need to check again, right? We have done like 3, 4, and we need to check only 5. Right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So, okay, let's check it out. So, number 1 is already done for you. For number 2, who would like to answer me? Number 2? So they just show you the first one is like not the bright light, and the second one is a dim light, and that one is a dark one, right? So yeah, for if I mean one, there is a bright light, photosynthesis happen in which way? So you guys need to mention this point. No, so okay. So number 1 is already done. Who would like to tell me 2, 3? Anyone? Likoilio, yeah, please. Then yes.
Me?
Yeah, 2, 3, oh, please.
Oh, okay. And do I say it? Or?
Yes, yes, you have to type. Not type, yeah, just say it, please.
Okay. 2, carbon dioxide is taken in and oxygen is given out.
3.
More oxygen than carbon dioxide is produced.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna type. I'm gonna note not that way. So this one will be carbon dioxide is taken in and oxygen is given out. So it will go to right. Then more oxygen than carbon dioxide is produced. Is that correct? 2, 3, Leo, is that correct?
Oh yes.
Okay, thank you. Next one. Guys, if you guys agree with Leo, type L in chat, please. Please type L in chat. Cool, okay. Teacher, I didn't see anything at OMG. Precious, I think it's all about your connection problem, da.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, so how can I help you, da? Maybe later you can watch the link, no? So just listen now what we are talking. And then you can also check in your textbook later. Now, the share screen share her, who have a textbook share her, so go textbook, go chile, yeah, Ali. Got it? Precious, hello?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Okay, then for number 4, Number four is when there is a dim light, both photosynthesis and respiration take place, right? So this will be four. Is that correct?
Yes.
This one will be four,
yes,
yeah.
Sir.
So this one will be four. So what about five, six? So anyone who can help me with five, six? Anyone? 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 Ruta, can you help me with that? 5, 6, please.
When it's dark, oxygen is taken in and carbon dioxide is given out.
So we're talking about dim one, right?
Yeah.
So you just go
and
to
I can't find another one.
Really? Okay, so guy, anyone who know about it?
Neither oxygen nor carbon dioxide are given out or taken in. In fact, there is no photosynthesis.
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait, let me check. No? So here you guys will see like two lines only, right? Two lines. So here if you choose like when there is a dim light, both photosynthesis and respiration take place. So neither oxygen or carbon dioxide are given in or taken in. Oh, okay. Really? What do you think? Or the plant produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen? Oh, mohola. You just need to write only two lines. Okay, let me skip for number five. Number five, can I draw line? No, six go in logia. All right, six ka ba phit daw mle. Six ka this one, right? Six ma di cheru wa.
There is no photosynthesis.
Daga six. Number six will be this one. And then how about number seven?
There is no photosynthesis.
There is no photosynthesis.
Really? You guys need to write three lines, no? Di ma tong chang phaya ma hote no?
The plant produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen.
The plants produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen. Did they win my line? What do you think? Technically, if you blue tet, I'll let you be back. Anyone? Anyone? It's all about the listening, no? So listening, name I do explain lo thara how dey. No, I know deals are but do they blue tet hale chap yoi bas. Number six go blue tet hale. Number five, four, five, six, seven, eight go blue tet hale. Neither oxygen or carbon dioxide are given out or taken in. So it's me there is no photosynthesis, right? I don't think so. What do you think?
Yeah, I think four, neither oxygen or carbon dioxide are given out.
Yeah, so it is no photosynthetic amen, you know, that may, well, chichin, yeah, okay. 哦，培养的。Okay. Respiration, but no photosynthesis, no? Okay, can I check and check low, no? Okay, as raw, dimaga, cherua, one ga, one there is a bright light, one to three, yeah, you know, four would check the yeah. Phone, there is a dim light, both photosynthesis and respiration take place, yeah, and then respiration take place. But they don't mention about like the plant produce the data. Lianta yitabia, but neither, yeah, neither oxygen nor carbon dioxide are given out or taken in. One is the oxygen is taken in, carbon dioxide is given out, the plant produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen. Yeah, I got it, but I just want to check is correct or not, no? ChatGPT 都念好了吗？比如说 ChatGPT 嘛，写阿兰的，好啦。
ChatGPT 也翻译过。
I'm just checking in Google by searching in the article, so it takes time. Yeah, small amounts are all, yeah. So we can say like, yeah, neither oxygen nor carbon dioxide are given out or taken in, yeah. So it will goes to number five, right? And six, seven, eight, one, there is a dark oxygen is taken in and carbon dioxide is given out, right? And then neither oxygen nor, the plant produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen, you know? Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes, I think so.
Yes.
Yes, I
yeah,
think
and
so.
Then the last one is there is no photosynthesis, right? Is that correct? Hola.
Yeah.
Okay, so can I leave the chat to check long? Mama said, no, right. Hold it, minute. They produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen, no? Okay, yeah, correct. It is at night time, yeah. Okay, you guys correct, no, minute, yeah. So, Lianta already shared to everyone, no? Yeah, so you guys can check Lianta one, no? But the number five, Kali, I think it's a bit wrong, right? What do you think, guy? Oh, many. At night, night time, no, they produce more carbon dioxide than oxygen. Night time, yeah. So, photosynthesis doesn't occur PM. Okay? Yeah, there is no photosynthesis. Yeah, correct, yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, so Lianta already mentioned in the chat now, so you guys better check. So Goyi, Precious, can you see it? Goyi Precious, are you there? Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, great.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Okay, so any questions so far? Yeah, Vichana, not Dihali. Hello?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so now it's time to work on. How about this one? Have we done this one? Hello? Have I already checked?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
This crossword is done also.
Everything.
We've done everything in Unit 8.
Okay, cool. So it's time to work on next chapter. So now it's time to go to chapter 10. Teacher, then I have no download type, no? Teacher, be why, change it, joke it, hide, show it, be a me, change it, be a me, like, be a thing, my whole day, no? So, again, teacher, talk it, hide, again, then, eh? If we have more time, we're gonna go to more unit, no? More lesson. So, yeah, so I'm gonna talk about chapter 10. Why it's happened? Okay, it's all about design and shape. So how many of you guys really interested in the archi or drawing? Raise hand. If you're really interested in a archi, one, two, three, cool. Drawing, yeah. Only just three. Okay, anyway. But here we are going to talk about a shape. Okay, so it's all about the shape. And we are going to talk about like quantifiers with the countable and countable. Now, those are, it's all about design and shape bar, which is relating to the like shopping one. So, okay, so before we do listening, now, so I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna go to shape first. Now, it's a shape for you into alignment, no? Shape, you are on my channel. I'm listening to the chapter. Oh, listening to me. Wait. Canali. Hello, listening to me. Canali, Joanna. Listening already up here. Canali, no? Canali, no? Wait. It's all about. Okay, anyway. So shall we go to 11 first? This is 11 in dollar me, no? Thank you, Nali Joe like that. Thank you, listening to the master. Yeah. Sorry, Ba. Okay, let's talk about personality. Okay. Okay, so guy, here we are going to discuss about personality. So can you guys tell me what kinds of personality you have? How can you define yourself? Can you guys tell me about you? I just wanna see. You guys can type in chat. Yeah, personality. What kinds of personality you have? IV, Birmingham, Precious. If okay, see right. If you guys okay, show up your face now. Okay, anyway, so guy, can you please tell me what kinds of personalities you have? James, only that for you. Adventurous, loyal, and impatient. Quite lazy. Kui. It's all about negative one, no? So what about positive? James, what about positive things? Logical, patient, generous, and calm, no. Ooh, yeah. So hey, Tae, could you please share to everyone? Yeah, Precious, I might say like it's not honest, it's like innocence. You are kind of like innocence, yeah. Decisive, that I make my decision well and decided. Yeah, okay, cool, you thought. And Leo, I think I'm an impatient, really. Optimistic, yeah, cool. And sociable and calm sometimes, just sometimes, okay. You also calm and independent. Are you sure, you also? Is that you, independent?
Yes.
Yeah, Koison and James, do you guys agree with that? What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, thanks God. Yeah, so they agree with you, bro. So patient comes and shy. Sirius, you be shy, really? Patient come and shy, yeah. Quiet. Huh? Quite, UID, yeah, quite. Chill and friendly, yeah, yeah. Okay, chill and friendly. Cool, cool. Patient, open-minded, optimistic, patient, loyal, and extrovert. Are you sure, Lian Te?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Bro? Goofy, calm, and optimistic. But I don't think, Lian Te, you have got, like, patience or, like, optimistic. Just kidding. Okay. Yeah, yeah. So calm, loyal, kind. I'm not patient anymore, especially I can't patient with you are not patient with kids. By the way, how are you, Mai? Malay. Yeah. How are you, Mai?
I'm 16.
Just 60, but you guys are not really okay with kids. Why? Because you are also a kid. That is why you're not really okay with kids.
Sure,
right?
They are so annoying.
If you measure, you can be okay with like kids. Now go go naga imagine that your kalina do yam pinali and a kalidu timukan I if you go na bo. How do la go a yin jet is a clear clear me chin like chimma bo.
We don't really talk to them or do something with them. They come to and interact with us.
Sorry, what? Can you tell me
again?
They interact
with
you. Yeah. Yeah, so guys, wait. Popo, you are loyal, kind, and calm, but I think you are not too kind to the kids, right? So you cannot use the kid kind, no? Amai. Okay, and then Jason, patient, kind, and calm. The kids always want a problem with me at this niche. Yeah, okay. Okay. When my little bro hit me, I hit him back. Yeah, I'm gonna leave my trees, your Oh, Sunday, my brother hit the I kicked down. It's a chip gong dog, Kuri Maribala, no, Malay. It's a chip gong dog, clear, not. She planned a swear jar. She knew when I got kicked, kidding, no. Okay, Jenny clearly let drop low beaver. Like Henry, do Precious. Precious already mentioned, I think. How about the others? If my sister talk too much there, I want to get the tape there, bro. Tape your first. Just use your tape, no, bro. Henry, don't reply to other. Please type yours. I just want to see yours too. Koi?
Yeah, I'm still thinking.
Yeah, you have to type yours. No, please don't go and check the others. How about Suanta? How can you define yourself? Me also already know. Koi Suanta, I just want to see about you, bro. Suanta,
I
find me
already sent
today. I
this
want
here.
to see. Already? Where?
Yes, sure.
This one, independent,
Yes.
calm, C-L-M, not agree. Okay, kind and passionate. Passionate, oh, cool. Okay, kind, yeah. So you already mentioned, most of you guys already mentioned about your how can I say, positive side, right? So what about your dark side? I think you have a like dark side, right? So can you guys tell me what is your negative personality? Negativity? Introvert, thinking, sympathy, quiet, flirty, and dirty. Yeah, that is why, no? Koi Henry. Yeah, you should be like, yeah, independent and adventurous. By the way, why you guys use like independent?
I thought kids aren't supposed to be independent. They're under the parents' control.
Okay, great. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Henry, why you use like dirty mind? Why you say like dirty minded? Henry. Teacher Henry, yeah, the game no Henry, the cuckoo are wrong, maybe. So by the way, Henry, so what do you like to do in your free time, bro? I really want to know.
Teacher, I'm just gaming.
I
Sometimes
don't
I'm
think
asleep.
so. Apart of gaming, so is there anything that you do?
Maybe Discord.
Anything else?
I just sleep.
I don't think so. I really don't think so. Yeah. Okay. So by the way, how many of okay. So how many family members have you got, Henry?
My uncle, my
Can you
auntie.
mention all of them?
Oh, okay, I will just mention in the chat.
Because I think you need someone who can control you, no bro. So maybe they are not quite familiar with the technology, so they can't notice that what you are using, in your free time. They don't know you are going to the like adult site or something, So yeah, it's been yeah. So I think that is why you have got like kind of like a daddy mind or something, no? So whenever I check your chat in the like GP, so it's totally dirty, so I can't accept it, no, Henry. So please, bro. Yeah, so you need to control yourself, bro. No, so sometimes it can be a like a big case, not ever. No, hello, teacher. Pyo chin na ga yuri ya sa la naw de lo pyo de no teacher ta kha re warning pay me no da di ni myama lo ta kha re pyo lite de no a lo atan ne ma le teacher pyo bi bi tyan tya root words de ma thong ma ne yauk ja le mo lo le nga sae lo ya yin ma chin ne no. တကယ်ချင်းချင်းချင်းလဲငါဆဲလို့ရတယ်เนาะဒီကောင်တော့ငါပြောလိုက်တယ်ပြဿနာမရှိမထင်ပါနဲ့เนาะပြီးတော့တချို့ပြောထားတဲ့ယူရိုတွေရဲ့အကောင့်တွေထဲမှာတချို့ရဲ့ group တွေထဲမှာတချို့ group မပြောနဲ့အခုတချို့တင်နေတဲ့ဟာရအကောင်လုံးက YouTube မှာတင်လာ Okay အဲ့တော့ please behave เนาะကောင်းကောင်း behave yourself okay အဲ့တော့တချို့တင်တဲ့ဟာတွေမှာတသက်ရဖြစ်တာပဲချက်လို့ခြင်းနဲ့ပြီးတော့ group chat တွေ group chat is so le ai dai me tngai chin 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 no sia ma ma mien ma au so pio toa ma lou ne no mi ba ri shi ye ho ba ma tou ne ye phone ne a long a mi ba ri ye phone chu klei de ya no ko pu lai de ha a ra mi ba ga screenshot yai de ko ta tami ko ma chin na bu so a nei nai pyatana chi che ta no pio ko ga tngai chin 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 nau de lo the na ko pu de sa me kli ti ao toa yi pu de so da sexual abuse phit de no chou ha ri ya henry shi la
Yes.
Yeah, Dan. You have to think of it, no? So, ko ga raw naw de lo chin na, no? Da ye naw de kaisa ma hou, no? Che pyo bi bi da naw de kaisa ma hou wu. Pyatana a chi tet twa nai ne, no? A khan ma tin yin, chi lo di che ma pyo che aw, no? A khan ma tin pu so twa me, no? A raw chaw a ni thauk ka khan ya me. Pi ka ni ka chaw ma seriously shi ye, no? Campus ma sia ko rai thauk pyet da, no? A raw chi lo chaw ma thwet che name kaung ne kaung kaung mo mo, no? Managing who, Dabo, Namedian, and John Pettinus or not is up to you. Now, the chair alone accept my pupil, the chair a chain mamma, a chan taking my list, accept my pupil, or the chair would detain my she a lady, the cuckoo lure, the cuckoo mare, not the yellow got the cuckoo, no, the yellow got the cuckoo bureau and mares with the chairs you, the carilla bureau, no, the chair could need be banner, okay? Or Henry, a good you bureau, her high reality chair, cheat the louder, it's not really normal, no, da. Huh? Bro? So how many family members have you got, bro, in your family? So I think we should talk again, no? So wait. So okay, let's continue. Negative traits that impatience and organized disorganized, right? Pussy and lazy, yeah. So introvert, energy, lazy, shy, heartless. What do you mean by heartless, bro? Lian Che, go here. That comment line here, no? Heartless. They just don't jump in. Are you a playboy? When it's come to life, don't listen to my parents most of the time. Only listen to some guy who are coach or a introvert. Oh, so Peter, why don't you listen to your parents, da? Most of the time.
Because they are a little bit old, that's why.
They are a little bit old, mean like, yeah, of course, guys, you guys are like 2000 born, right? 2000 blah blah born. Hold on, like,
yes.
No, okay, so I just want to remind you that everybody, you guys have like generation gap between your parents and you. Okay, sometimes you might misunderstand what they are talking, and sometimes you can't explain with that. You can't communicate with them. No, so in that case, you don't, yeah, of course, you don't need to listen every time to your parents, but you have still chance to explain what you want in a, you know, calm, in a calm way. Okay, so generation gap. You know, me by my parents, teaching in our generation gap share. Now, I teach them all yali, catch up like low yali. You know, don't ask low ni, pure high, teach catch up like low yali. Hola, Arabala. So I try to understand you guys. Now, I want to be a good listener all the time. I always try to be a like good listener. Now, teach Taru to me, pure high, nali on two side. Because we have got like the generation gap, but not, I think your parents are not patient that much, just like me. As long as they are not the, like teachers or something, no teacher ma hou do alao yi ti lo you tu rui ayang patient ma phiao nga pyo ra lo eh da myo le lo shi ya bo mi ba so ne ne ro atta lo shi ya bo le so teacher pyo chin na not most of the time no please try to listen first then take your time and later after that try to you know explain that what you want not that no so in that way you can negotiate with your parents no I don't သူတို့ကလည်းပြောတယ်ကိုကလည်းနားမထောင်သူတို့လည်းအမှဒေါသရထွက်တယ်ငါပြောရနားမထောင်တော့ကဆိုလို့အမှပြဿနာတက်ကုန်တော့နော်အဲ့တော့အကုန်လုံးဒီချက်ပြောရနော်ကဲ typing လေးခဏရဒီချက်ပြောတာလည်း pay attention လောက်နော် okay ဆိုတော့အဲ့တော့ဒီမှာဒီချက်ပြောချင်တာကယူတို့မှာ generation gap ရှိရယူတို့အခုရွယ်တွေရနေနဲ့ဂျစ်တစ်ဂျစ်ကင်ကန်ရွယ်တွေဟုတ်တယ်နော်ယူတို့ကအခုဆိုရင်အစ်စ်မြင်စမ်းချင်ကြတယ်နော်အဲ့အကြောင်းလည်း Henry ရဲ့ပြဿနာပြန်နေတာနော်အဲ့တော့အစ်စ်မြင်စမ်းချင်တဲ့အစမ်းဆိုရင်လှုပ်ချင်ဒီလိုတွေရနော်ဆိုဒီရွယ်လေးရဒါစူးစမ်းချင်တဲ့ရွယ်ဆိုဒါတော့ I know နော်ဒါပေမဲ့တခုရှိရကမိဘတွေပြောစကားအကုန်နားမထောင်ရင်နော်သူတို့စီရတအားယုံကြည်မှုရမှာမဟုတ် Okay, alors quoi 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 decisive ဖြစ်ကြောင်း quoi determined person ဖြစ်ကြောင်းเนาะပြီးတော့ကိုကအာခုနပြောသလိုပေါ့ independent ဖြစ်ကြောင်းเนาะဒါတွေပြဖို့ဆိုလို့ရှင်မိဘနဲ့စကားပြောမှရအောင် Okay အဲ့တော့စကားပြောမှရမယ်ပြောချင်တာကကိုလိုချင်တဲ့ points ကိုတို့နဲ့အေးချမ်းချမ်းပြန်ပြီးဆွေးနွေးဖို့လိုတယ်တခါကတို့ပြောတဲ့ဟာနားထောင်ပြီးလားအရင်နားထောင်ပြီးမှရအောင်ကိုပြောချင်တာပြောဖို့ဆိုရင်တို့ပြောတဲ့ဟာကိုနားထောင်ပြီးမှရအောင်ပြီးွားပြီဆိုတော့မှတားလိုချင်တဲ့ဟာကိုတို့အဆင်ပြေတဲ့အချိန်စိတ်အဆင်ပြေတဲ့အချိန်ကိုရွှေ့ပြီးတော့ယူလို့သွားရဲ negotiate လုပ်ပါ Okay got it အဲ့တော့ teacher ဆို teacher experience ပြောပြမယ်နော် teacher experience teacher ဟိုဘက်ကလေးတော့ပြောဘူးလေယူလို့ပြောဘူးလားတော့မသိဘူးเนาะ teacher တက်ကတူတက်တဲ့အချိန်လေအာ teacher တက်ကတူတက်တဲ့အချိန်ကြောင့်ပြောဘူးလားပြောဘူးသေးဘူးเนาะ okay အာ teacher တက်ကတူတက်တဲ့အချိန်မှာ teacher very first time လေเนาะ every time you know up to grade 10 grade 11ပေါ့အခုဆို grade 11တင်တယ်နော်ယူလို့ခေါ်တာ grade 11တည်းကတချဲအိမ်မှာပဲနေရလေတူရှင်ကလည်းဟိုနဲ့ဒီနဲ့နော်ညီညီလေးသွားရလေအဲ့တော့တက္ကသိုလ်တက်တဲ့ချိန်ကျတော့ချရုတက္ကသိုလ်တွေကဘာမှရှိရလဲတကုံတက္ကသိုလ်ဆိုလို့ရှိရင်သူကအဝေးမှာဟုတ်တယ်မလားအဲ့တော့မိဘတွေကအများကြီးလိုက်ဖို့လိုက်ချို့လုံနိုင်လားမလုံနိုင်တော့ဘူးလေပထမတပတ်လောက်တော့လိုက်ဖို့တီးတယ်သူတို့နည်းနည်းပါးပါးရှူရှောင်းလိုက်ကြည့်ရပေါ့နော်နောက်ရကျတော့နင်းကနင်းသွားတော့ဖြစ်ကုန်တာပေါ့နော်အဲ့တော့တချဲတော့အုပ်လိုက်ကြီး ferry စီးကြနောက်ပြီးတော့ချေရူကအာ ferry round ကတစ်ခါကြာရင်မိဘ control လို့တစ်ခါကစိတ်ထဲမှာဖြစ်တယ်ထင် ferry round မှာ flip လိုက်ပြီးတော့ချေရူက line ကစီးပြီးဒိုးကြတယ်တစ်ခါကြာရင်ចောင်းမရောက်တဲ့နေ့လည်းရှိတယ်နော်ចောင်းမရောက်တဲ့နေ့ဆိုတာကအတန်းထဲကိုမရောက်ဘူးចောင်းအောင်တော့ရောက်သွားတယ် canteen မှာသွားထိုင်ရမှာလည်းရှိတယ်နောက်ချေရူရဲ့ university life ကအရင်ပျော်ဖို့ကောင်းတယ်ပေါ့နော်ဒါပေမဲ့တစ်ခုရှိရကတစ်ချက်ကဘာလဲဆိုတော့နော်ဒီချက်မှာတစ်ခုအချင်းရှိရဒီချက်တစ်ချက်မျိုးပြောတယ်အာဒီနေ့တငယ်ချင်းနေနဲ့ချေရောကအဲ့တော့ကယူရိုဇူးကအရန်ဟိုကဖြစ်တယ်လေကစားကွင်းနေပါနဲ့အရန်ခင်မီရောလေအဲ့တော့ချေရောကတရိတ်ဆိုင်သွားကြမယ်ပေါ့အမေကိုခွင့်တောင်းမယ်အဲ့တော့ဒီချက်မီကချေကိုဘာလုပ်လဲဆိုတော့ no no ခွင့်မပေးဘူးဆိုတော့ဘာလုပ်လဲတိလားဒီချက်ဒီချက်သွားလိုက်တယ်နောက်သွားပြီးပြန်လာတော့ဒီချက်ကဒီချက်မီကိုပြောပြတယ်နော်တမိဒီနေ့ကသွားခဲ့တယ်ချေမီကချေကိုတမတာပေါ့ရှယ်ပလန်နဲ့နော်အဲ့တော့နေသွားရခေါင်းလာပါတော့အဲ့တက္ကသိုလ်ရောက်နေပြီနော်ဆိုတော့တမတာပေါ့โอเคအဲ့တခါပြီးသွားတယ်ဒုတိယတခါပဲသွားရလဲဆိုတော့ငွေချင်းနဲ့အာရုပ်ရှင်သွားကြည့်ချင်တာအဲ့တော့ဒီချဲပြောတယ်ချဲမင်းနောက်တခါငွေချင်းနဲ့ရုပ်ရှင်သွားကြည့်ချင်တယ်အဲ့တော့ my mom say no again you know so I just go and watch them you know I just go to the like cinema I went to the cinema နောက်အဲ့တော့ဒီချဲသွားလိုက်တယ်နောက်တခါအဲ့တော့ပြန်လာတယ် but ဒီချဲပြန်ပြောပြတယ်သွားခဲ့တယ်နောက်တခါတမာရီယာမိနော်ရှယ်ပလန်နဲ့တမခံ Okay so တော့အဲ့ဒါနဲ့နောက်တစ်ခါကကြတော့ဒီချဲတငယ်ချင်းတွေနဲ့ထုံးစံပိုင်းပဲတန်ရာပေါ့နော် I forget that အဲ့တနည်းသွားစံထပ်ပြီးခွင့်တောင်းတယ်အေးဒီတစ်ခါတော့ချဲမေဘာဖြစ်သွားရလဲသိလား तू ကငါမလွတ်လဲသွားမှာပဲတေချာ तू သိသွားရေနော်အဲ့တော့ဒီချဲဘာလဲဆိုတော့ Okay သွားမယ် Okay I will give you a chance to go there now but what time will you back so ဒီချဲကိုစပြီး negotiate လုပ်လာတယ်အဲ့ဒီချဲကို negotiate စလုပ်လာတာကဒီချဲ Okay အားဆိုရင်အာတမီရောဘယ်ချိန်ပြန်ရောက်မယ်ပေါ့ဥမာ3နိုင်ဆို3နိုင်ပေါ့4နိုင်ဆို4နိုင်ပေါ့โอเคအားဆိုတော့ကောင်းပြီအဲ့ချိန်တက်ကြော်ရင်နေသေးပြီဒီချက်ကိုပြလိုက်တယ်အဲ့ချိန်တက်ကြော်ရင်နေသေးပြီโอเคဒီချက်သွားတယ်ဒါပေမဲ့ဒီချက်ဘယ်နိုင်ပြန်ရောက်လာလဲဆိုရင် तू 4နိုင်ပြောရင်ချက်3ခွဲလောက်ရောက်လာเนาะအဲ့ဒါဘာလဲဆိုတော့သူ့စီက trust ကိုဒီချက်ကယူတာသွားချင်တာကိုပြောပြတယ်ခိုးမလုပ်ဘူးသွားချင်တာကိုပြောပြတယ်เนาะပြီးတော့ရင်ဒီချက်ဘာလုပ်လိုက်လဲဆိုရင်နောက်ပိုင်း step ကဂျီတို့လွတ်လပ်ရေးလိုချင်တိုက်ပွဲတော့ဝင်ရတယ်အနာရောခံရဟုတ်တယ်မလားတော့အဲ့ဒါဘာလို့ရလဲဆိုတော့တိုက်ပွဲဝင်ရတယ်ဟုတ်လားအဲ့တော့ပရမတ်တကြိမ်ဒုတိယကြိမ်ဆိုရင်နောက်ပိုင်းကျ trust ဖြစ်သွားတယ်အဲ့တော့တချဲ့မေကနောက်ပိုင်းကျချဲ့ကိုလာညှိတယ်တခုသွားမယ်ဆိုရင်အေးသွားအေးလို့နောက်ပိုင်းကျတဖြည်းဖြည်းနဲ့ဘာဖြစ်လာလဲဆိုတော့ချဲ့ကိုယုံကြည်လာဟုတ်လားတနည်းအားသွားမယ်ဆိုရင်အချိန်တိုင်းသူအိမ်ပြန်လာမှာပဲသူ့လို့သူ့လုံးမှာပဲဆိုတော့အဲ့ independence ဆိုတာအဲ့ဒါကိုပြောတာနော် okay အဲ့တော့မိဘ control out မှာရှိရယ် but you still have your how can I say no your own freedom no ကိုလုတ်ချင်တဲ့ဟာကိုကိုလုတ်ဖို့အတွက်ကိုမှအခွင့်အရေးရှိတယ်ဒါမျိုးပြောတာအခုနလိုမျိုးဖီတာလိုမျိုးမိဘကိုသွားနားမထောင်ဆိုရင်အဲ့ဒါသူတို့နဲ့ကိုနဲ့ကြားမှာအများ you know conflict ကအများကြီးရှိတယ် right ဆိုတော့အဲ့ conflict ကိုကြေကြင်ရင်ဒီချက်ခုနပြောတယ်ပေါ့ negotiate လုပ်ကြည့်တချို့မိဘရနားထောင်ပြီးဂျီတို့အခုခေတ်မိဘတွေက modern parents တွေနော်ဂျီတို့အခုခေတ်မိဘတွေက modern parents တွေဂျီတို့ဖုန်းပေးကြိုင်တယ်ပတ်စံပေးတုံးတယ်လိုချင်တာဝယ်ပေးရဲ့အဲ့လိုမျိုးပါတယ်။နော်အဲ့တော့ယူတို့အများကြီးသူတို့နဲ့တွားပြီးတော့ discuss လုပ်လို့ရတယ်။ Okay, I really hope that my My method is really useful for you guys, no? And then try to follow the logic type of way. I can't take my carefully, no? Okay, anyway, okay, I'll tell you outside the chat. I'm clear. My dark side, the trees are overthinking, they're too funny, they're sleeping too much. Sometimes I feel lonely and sad if I can't talk with my best friends and sometimes someone. But on that time, you can reach me, no? My E. So you can feel free to talk to me, no? I'm your friend, no, my. If you call me in, yeah. Especially my heart is too soft, the OMG. Even though my face is just like the rock there. Okay. Anyway, okay. So it's time to, yeah. I like editing and creative design, but my parents want me to focus on the study, want me to be a doctor. Oh, I see. Yeah, that is why you have to show off your talent, no? So at the same time, you also need to work hard, no? For your study, I mean, at the same time, you also need to show your, you know, talent. Now, go ahead, design it through. Yeah, we can talk later, no, Peter? So if you want to discuss something, you can reach me, no? Okay, then next one, I'm quick-tempered, Utah. My room looks like a junkyard, OMG. Impatience and depends on friends. De. May depends on friend or not. May impatient guy depend on friend. No, so what about teacher Mary?
I mean, we will.
Are you patient
get out
with me? I mean, the name of Jacob, not sure. Do they have a Zoom? They are then, you know, not the same again and to come on the name of land. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so guys, let's go and check page 88. So today, we are going to talk about how we can describe about ourselves by using these adjective words. Now, so here you will see lots and lots of the words. Now, so like adventurous, calm, cautious, decisive, determined, easygoing, generous, hardworking, honor, blah, 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 blah. So please go and check all of these vocabularies. Okay, go and check all of these vocabularies. And then later after that, we are going to discuss about it. Okay, so how can you define each of the words and how will you tell me in Burmese or whatever, no? Because we are going to talk about who we are. So yeah, so let's work on number one. And then what you guys have to work is number two, how many pairs of the opposite can you find in exercise one? No, yeah, you just need to find out, opposite one and then make a list. Okay, can you? Hello, can you? Sirice, are you there, Mai?
Yes.
Sirice, I don't see your typing, no, Mai. Have you already dropped about your personal traits?
Yes, I have.
Oh, really? Where is it?
Have.
You have already? I don't see you. In a group chat, right?
In the meeting chat.
So, where is it? Oh, yeah. You already mentioned like shy, calm, right? Like that, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So, what about like dark side? Do you have a like any negative
I typed that too. I sent that too. Did it not send?
Oh, okay. Well, so what about Precious? Yeah.
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher. I sent teacher.
Yeah, you already mentioned like you are honest. So I would say that you are like innocent. So that do you have any other negative one? May thank you so much for my yeah. Okay, maybe because today is like Monday late, that is why. Okay, Koi Precious, I just want to know you're so lazy. Cool, okay, I got it. So lazy, you know? Okay, bro. Disorganized person, Yuta. Are you a disorganized person?
Yeah.
See.
If you want a picture of my room, I will clean it the day before I show you.
It's actually, you know, most of the guys are just like that. No, they don't like cleaning up, or they are not like neat and tidy. Yeah, so you guys are really messy.
Yeah, I mean, like, I like being tidy, but I feel like my room doesn't. Yeah.
Your room only.
Yeah, my
yeah.
room is not like me.
Maybe I
it
think
does,
it depends
it doesn't
on
clean
your mood,
himself.
right?
It doesn't clean himself.
Yeah, you have to clean it, but it sometimes guys might think that like this is not our job. Hey, now cleaning stuff is not our job. So this mom will do everything. So you got that kind of mindset. So that is why your room never ever clean. No,
so like,
for you.
Like if I own something, I always do it for myself. But...
Yeah. Try to
like
clean
these...
it now, then you can show us. Why not? Ambro.
Okay.
Okay, please. You do the chair a good deal you got not chocolate share, my session, cleaning stuff, no? Then I like washing stuff and also cooking stuff. These are not concerning with the like boy stuff, right? So you might think of it. Actually, if you can do one of it, it is like it can be your life skill, no? If you go like study abroad, it will be needed, you know. So yeah, sometimes boy stuff. Teacher also, you yeah, need and tidy for the teacher also, no? Two, most of the guys are not really, you know, they guys, you guys are really messy, no? Disorganized and really messy, no? What about James? You like to do cleaning stuff, bro? Not really, right?
No.
Yeah. Okay. Yuta, why you have to do your breakfast, bro?
I mean, sometimes my parents are busy, so I have to make bread and other things.
Yeah, it's good.
I mean,
yeah,
it's
it can
like
be
a
your
habit
one of
now.
The skills, so you know how to manage, right? You know how to manage the time.
It's like a habit now.
Huh?
It's like a habit now. Like I wake up on my own. I have to make breakfast.
Yeah, it's good, though. It's good. Yeah, it's a good habit. Yeah. Yeah. So we can say that it is like kind of like an independent, right? So no one can do for you. You have to manage by yourself, right? You have to handle things by yourself. So it is we call like independent, no? I cook for my mom that the most blackest and darkest. Yo, bro. No? Okay, so if you guys done raise hand, no? If you finish like matching raise hand, if you can find the opposites of the word raise hand. Henry is making some joke, but I think some of his joke is not like funny, no? What do you think? Henry, in your free time, I really recommend you to read the Sam book, Nada. No? So read
yeah, I do read some comedy
yeah,
books.
You have to read more books.
Only comedy books, DJ. They are the only interesting ones.
Mm-hmm. Not only comedy, try to read all kinds of, no? Henry, how many family members have you got? You didn't tell me yet, no, bro?
Yeah, I just sent it in the chat.
Where? Can you resend it again? I wanna see.
Okay.
your mom, your dad, your little cousins, mean like cousin brother, right?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. My grandma and your granddad. Okay, so what about your mom and dad? Oh, this is a big family, no? My mom, dad, cousin, grandpa, granddad, grandma, granddad, and then your auntie, uncle. So all together, 7 members in one house, just like that.
No, how can 7 members fit in at a little apartment, teacher?
We split yeah, that up. Is why I just want to know how many people live in, with you. I wanna know.
Oh, okay.
Are with you, yeah. I'm not asking about your relatives or your big family. I just want to know who is with you. What about your parents?
Well, my parents are at work, teacher.
Yeah, that's the problem. I got it. I got you, bro. So what about your uncle?
Well, he does have some overtime work, but...
So you are all the time with your grandma and aunt, right?
Yes, teacher.
Who are not really don't know much about technology, right?
Well, they do know some. It's not like they don't know.
I don't think so. Yeah. So, by the way, do you have a like private room in school? In your
home? No, teacher, it is an apartment. How can there be a room?
Okay, great. Yeah. That's the problem. No, they don't know what you are using. They don't know how to control you, maybe. Okay then, grandma and aunt. Yeah, Precious, you better leave the room there. Then rejoin again. Precious?
Yes.
Yeah, because it is all about your connection, maybe there.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Okay, I hope you all of you done or still working on. Hello?
Haven't done yet.
Okay. If you guys then raise hand, no? Try to find out the definitions of each word, then try to match the opposite, no? Make pair. How about Rukori, Reza, done? Okay, so later after that, you guys have to explain all to everyone. Yeah, okay, great.
Yeah, you said only four, right? Four pairs or all?
Sorry? Number one, everything. All of the vocabs, yeah.
Well, you said only four pairs?
Four what?
I thought you said we only have to pair four.
No, you just need to find out the exact meaning of each word. Then later after that, you have to make the opposite one, which has got the, like the opposite. So you have to make pairs. Okay, if you guys then, please raise your hand now so that I know how many of you done.
What do we need now?
So what about only you, Dan, Ta?
Okay, only number two, right?
Yeah, only number one and two, yes.
Okay.
Peter, and then, not Peter, sorry. Henry, then you also need to change your background or that.
Why?
No questions. No excuse. No, change it now. Yeah. I really prefer the like I don't want to use like the live one or the. I don't want you to use like live one. I mean like, you know, a live pian ye hai, le lou ni ye hai ma ho. Yeah, kaung song me. You also, need to chain it, bro. Henry, I have already told you now, bro. What do I need to do now, teacher? So why you say like sleep? Yo, Henry, I'm holding out. Do not die, not die. Do not die, yeah. Yo, what's wrong with you, bro, Henry? How can I control you, bro? You don't cross the line, you know, Henry. You better don't reply anyone. No, just focus on your, you know, lesson. Not that, no. Yo. Okay. Anyway. To Nelly and this Nelly Nale Pileva, no, Jama go you, no, Henry, you. That to a pa, say Mara Machila about to a nauta with your mama, no, to nauta and a little. Damn it, again, Lolon to do pit is or not a chill, you know. Okay, Henry, Dan, Precious, Dan. How about Grace then? Guys?
Almost.
Yep. Henry done? Da?
Almost done.
Okay. So I think you better explain most of these words, no? Da? Let's do quick. You also done, bro? You also? Yeah, if you guys then raise hand, no, don't forget to raise your hand, please. How about Kui Suan still working? Okay. Did you talk about Dom Nya to Alai? Are you signing a baby, you know? Yo. Shall we check now, guys? Yeah. Okay, so for number one, adventurous. So what about adventurous? Any definition? Anyone who can drop your answer in chat, how can we define it?
A person who travels and make adventures?
Travel? A person who travel
and make adventures.
Yeah, adventurous. So if you think you are adventurous, type Y in the chat. You like traveling and do some adventurous activity, some adventures. Yeah, you wanna try new things, you are ready to take some risks and challenges. So yeah, we can say that it's adventurous. Okay, yeah. Thank you, most of you. Wow, it's great. Impressive, no? Most of the guys and some girls. Okay, great. And how about calm? If you think you are quite calm, type I in the chat, please. If you think you are calm, calming, like, how can we define the calm, by the way?
It's a safe era.
Yeah, safe era. Safe era is what blue beyond
like. Quiet.
Quiet.
Steady and quiet.
Yeah, steady and quiet. Yeah. Okay, great. Most of you, I don't think so. No, Lian Cha, are you too? I don't think so. No, bro. Okay, so anyway, Yuta, I'm not there. Yeah, yeah. Me too. I'm not. Okay, so what about cautious? Cautious. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You better type in chat or maybe you just tell me in English. Yeah. Cautious means like you aware of something. Now you always alert, right? So it's we call like cautious. You have got like cautious mean like you aware of something, you always alert with something else. So it's we call like cautious. Okay, then if you think you guys are like cautious, type W in this time. Not cautious lah. If you think you are cautious, type W. Yeah. Go this one, yeah. Okay, most of you are like careless, I think. So how about like decisive? Yeah, decisive.
A person who is good at decision.
Decisive person is it same with like determined?
No. Determined is like confident.
Yeah, so what about decisive?
Decisive is when you've already made a decision and you only stick to that decision only. You don't want to change your mind.
Yes, correct. Perfect. Yeah. Okay. Okay, great. So if you think you are like decisive person, type Y in chat, please. Yeah, I'm a decisive, yes. Okay, great. If you think you are determined, so what about determined? If you think you are like determined person, so please type I in chat, I, this time I. Yeah, determined, determine, or determined, no? Actually, we have to pronounce like determined if without D, no? So what about determined? Determined mean what? What is it?
When you are sure to do something.
When you are sure to
do something.
To do something. Okay, Henry, what's your answer, bro?
I think the meaning is someone wanting to do something very much and not allow.
Is it like the same with the eager to do something?
Maybe.
Yeah, you gotta go in mind and you try your best to make that goal happen no matter how difficult it is. Yes, exactly. Thank you, James, for your explanation. Yeah. You try to accomplish your goal, no? So it's we call like determined. Yeah, thank you, bro. Okay, so if you think you are determined person, type E in the chat, please. E. Yeah. I would say I'm like determined, decisive, but not really conscious. Sometimes I feel like I'm careless and adventurous. Yeah, I'm also adventurous. So what about easygoing? If you think you are easygoing, please type R in the chat. R in the chat. You are kind of like easygoing person. How could we say like easygoing? What does it mean, easygoing? What is it?
Relaxed and not worried.
How? Relaxed in manner or attitude. Okay. Easygoing mean like everything is like easygoing. So you might think like everything is like easygoing. How can I say easygoing? So my mom
is okay. Everything is funny.
Easy. Light-hearted. Can we say like that? Light-hearted? Light-hearted ka le to do better na. Easy going under a popo tenant thare so that tu a bhayam so lalwali twi lalwali lou twi pyo am na thing na. Okay, so if you are like easy going person, Q please, Q. Q. Me easy going ja tiao ma me ma lou daw ma. Shin no a yan ni easy going mi shi ja aw bo. Eh. C Rice and James, cool. And Tian Tet 50-50 ye min san Q le. Okay, okay. Generally, I don't think so. Okay, then if you think you are generous, type H in chat. H. Generous. Generous mean what? What is generous?
It's kind of sharing.
Yeah, kind of like sharing. Yeah, generous mean like likes giving to others. Yeah, so you like to share things with others. So
donate.
We got it like generous, yeah? Me, yeah, of course. Very generous. Most of the time, yeah, okay. Next one, hardworking. Yeah, hardworking, honest, patient, independent, and kind. Okay, so if you think you are a hardworking guy, type S in chat, S. Hardworking. I don't think so. I don't think so. Yeah, S in some circumstances, Tevna. Thank you, bro. Okay. Yeah, 50-50. Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, for me, it depends on my mood. No, if I'm really in mood, yeah, I'm really hardworking. But if not,
for me, like, it's like what I'm trying for.
Yeah. If I know my goal very well, so yeah, of course I would say I'm really hardworking. Yeah, so let's talk about honest. If you think you are honest. You know the honest Piella. You can put it now. How much it out la? If you think you are honest, no? Pretty and open-minded. Okay, most of the time. Cool, I love it. Guys, please try to be an honest one, no? Yeah. You look good at cheating, no? You're innocent, go she la. Honest, drop it, innocent, go she la. Innocent, no? Okay, impatient, guy. If you think impatient, oh, please, impatient. I'm gonna type big O, no? Teacher, Sadin, and the same, honest, Peter, you can count it. Oh, sorry, impatient, Peter, you can count it, no? Patient, Peter, really? No? Most of the time, got impatient, no? Say, they share more, eh? Okay, then how about kind person? If you think you are very kind. So please P in chat, P. I would say I'm P, not really. I'm not. I'm not too kind. I'm not really kind. But, most of the time, I'm kind, but it depends on the people, you know. Not everyone. Okay, so logical. If you think you are very logical, type J in chat. J, please. Logical mean what? What does it mean, logical? You always think like things are really like make sense or not, no? So
everything goes in a cycle.
Yeah, so logical. Yeah. It's not the same with the overthinking, no? Logical mean like whatever you do, you make it logical. Logical so mean lose blue biom le no. How can we mention it? Blue biole, logical person so blue biole. Let me just la pretty corner do la. Logical to a thinking back to our machine, no? How damn la? Now, practical, let me just look like that, do or die, ma. Now, practical, pure dialogue, daga, or practical, pida. Logical, gaja, cheru, blue biomle. Logical. Logic pitches, raga, Jojang, silver, or how daily. Hello, cigar, bioin, pipi. Now, a jang yard, cuckoo, low, and pipi, logic pit, eh, lua, logic pitches, so blue biomle. Make sense fit it, to load a hard day, she I look you on, no?
I think it's also like following the rule.
I don't think so. It's not all about the following rules. Logic fit is raga, cheroa. The cuckoo loads on a near mom. Blue yame. To call bony, low time only, logic pinna. There are make sense pinna, acceptable pita. It makes sense, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, something like reasonable.
Reasonable, yes, correct. Yeah. Okay, loyal. Don't cheating to someone. Don't cheat. Okay. So yeah, if you think like loyal, 99.99% Emily, all the time, 50-50. Okay, then next one, optimistic. What is opti?
Opti and
passive.
Good thinking.
Opti and passive is like opposite, no? Opti is a positive thinking. A passive is a negative one, no? Opti and passive. So, yeah. Yeah, so if you think you are opti, type in chat, N. For me, I'm not really. Always go 50-50. Opti, if you think you are opti. Michelle, passy. Okay, if you are passy, B, please, B. Passy, I'm not too passy, no? Yeah, 50-50. Okay, if you think you are like Nelly, I'm someone between opti. Yeah, me too. Yeah, it depends on the people, you know. It depends on that kind of person, no? Okay, so yeah. Okay, if you think you are organized one, X, please. I'm really organized one. I could say I'm really organized. But sometimes I make some mistake. But most of the time, really organized. So if you think X, no, no X labro. Okay. No, 100% no, no organized la. My client la. Oh, okay. Precious day. Okay. X. Yeah. Okay. It's okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really, really organized one. Okay, quick temper. Yeah, quick temper, G. Please type G. I think most of you guys are like G, right? Eh, tenet, I remember. Tolavi. Now, quick temper. Me too. But not with my student, but with the others. You know? The way you're a kangaunia, not a neck kangaunia. You let come there, not a. You're the A. Okay, so if you think you are really shy person, type L in chat. Shy de. Me deo bala. Just a little de, okay. Mle my trees are yani shy de bada. Liante a shy pilula, mle, how dare you. Okay, sociable, like C, please, C. Me, sociable. Yeah. Okay, C. Spontaneous. What about spontaneous? What does it mean that? What does it mean? What is it? Spontaneous, what is it? I'm gonna check in a Burmese one, no?
So I think that means like
spont respond like they have, yeah. No? It's kind of like respond. And plan if you are blue, no? Responsive loop, kind of like that. No, a little bit like that. Okay, we don't have to be a spontaneous person. But Luria personal trait, my to double me, spontaneous, blue, the bawa tiny, if you are, or responsive law. How can we say that?
Doing something without planning or thinking about the beforehand.
Can you repeat again?
Doing something without planning or thinking about it before.
Yeah, yeah, it's kind of like responsive. Now, whatever you do, you are very impatient and not thinking too much. You just responded, no, immediately. So it's kind of like spontaneous. Now, go lati pian lu de ha mi bo e alu mi le pio lu ya na ta ta ti ma kan bo. No, okay. So if you are spontaneous, please type K in the chat. K la re bo e ko pian lu ko pian lu de bo. Okay, cool. And the last one, sympathetic. So what do you think? It's not pathetic, no. Sympathy, it just comes from
someone. It's just someone who feels pity.
Yeah. So you just think of the other. So it's we call like sympathy, no? Empathy, share, sympathy, share. What is the difference? Yeah?
I think empathy is when you feel what the other person is feeling too, right?
So it is like sympathy, right?
Kind of similar, yeah.
Yeah, sympathy, yeah, how day. The chairwa chalu niya ni sinza biya kujin saarbo. No, my mom says sympathy ya kujin saarbo. Empathy ya jara blu pita le. Empathize pita. Empathy pita blu pita. You just show your compassionate side to others, right? So you just show your kindness to others. No, I don't know what the nagging are if you thought, no? Hola, I know who are you different, my people, no? Are you different, my people, so my different option. No, see, but the other coaching, sir, to me, I know what we can't stop in. I know you're gonna. And but the other chair at the nagging are, no, I'm no, no, okay, if you think like sympathy, please type M in chat, please. But if you want to say someone like very in a very bad way, you can use like pathetic, no? You are so pathetic. Hello, don't worry about it. You are pathetic, don't worry about it. Huh? The tole or non chare, no? And I don't negative deepitor, no? A and I leave a detaba. Okay, so any questions so far for these vocabularies? So tomorrow we're gonna check like 2-3, no? Okay, so I think it's time to stop our class now, guys. Thank you so much for your participation. Okay, so see you tomorrow, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.